courier will have missed out.
What to do when wheel balancing and wheel alignment does not work on your car? While driving our car, we can easily check if it is time for wheel alignment by lifting our hand from the steering. While driving a straight road in low speed without any potholes, if the car pulls towards any one of the sides, towards left or right, it means wheels falling out of alignment. Wheel alignment means how the wheels of a car sit when mounted on a car, while wheel balancing is to balance the weight of a tire. When both wheel balancing and wheel alignment are done, it makes a car travel evenly on a road. When we take a very sharp turn by placing heavy strain on a wheel or axle, can cause the alignment to shift. By hitting a bump very hard, or after years of driving a car, can lead to wheels falling out of alignment. Hence, wheel alignment is necessary. If one side of a wheel is heavier or lighter than another, the wheel will vibrate on rotating. The faster we speed our car, the more pronounced this vibration becomes. This type of problems is fixed by wheel balancing. Precision machinery is used to spin each wheel for weight imbalance, and the computer simulates all the specific irregularities. The weight imbalance is corrected by placing counterweights on the rim at the exact spot where the computer instructs. When we replaced our old tires with new ones, conductor wheel balancing service is necessary as a part of the installation process. This is extremely important as unbalanced wheels will ride poorly and add a lot of uncomfortable vibration. Wheel balancing always comes free with new tire installation service, and we should make sure it is done properly. Even after wheel balancing and wheel alignment, if a car is still pulling to one of the sides and it is requiring some effort to keep the car straight, even driving at a low speed, then just change the front wheels of your car from left to right and right to left. It works 100%, try it and see when wheel balancing and wheel alignment fails on your car. Drive safe and subscribe for more.
Okay, I'm going to go to the camera.